Hello friends, welcome to my channel Master the Monster. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம JEE மெயின் எக்ஸாம் Jan 7 2020 क्वेश्चन பேப்பர் பார்க்க போறோம். அதுக்கு முன்னாடி என்ன சேனல் நீங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணலைனா சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிருங்க so that you will not miss any updates.
Problem number 11, the value of alpha for which 4 alpha integral minus 2 1 to 2 e power minus alpha mod x dx equal to 5 is. This is again a very simple problem on integration. Mod x order definition, I'm already nare problem la discuss panitom. So we'll straight away get into the problem. Given 4 alpha integral minus 1 to 2 e power minus alpha mod x dx equal 5. Itla alpha order value n and rather question. Now we'll deal first with the integral. First in the integral term, I'm first to simplify panna. Integral minus 1 to 2 e power minus alpha mod x dx. Panamaku mod x 1 that depends upon the value of x in the theory. When it is negative and positive, the value changes. So let me split this integral. Minus 1 to 0 e power minus alpha mod x dx plus integral 0 to 2 e power minus alpha mod x dx. Now this is equal to integral minus 1 to 0. Negative term varumbodhu mod x will be minus x. So that gives me e power alpha x dx. Plus integral 0 to 2. Positive varumbodhu mod x equal to x. So it is e power minus alpha x dx. Now let us integrate. Integrate panna this will be e power alpha x by alpha between the limits minus 1 to 0 plus this will be e power minus alpha x by minus alpha between the limits 0 to 2. So, render term layo 1 by alpha common irukku veli eduthiralam. So, first let me apply the upper limit for the first term. It will be 1 e power 0 minus lower limit podumbodhu it is e power minus alpha, right? Plus upper limit substitute panumbodhu already we have a minus sign here, so upper limit substitute panumbodhu we have already a minus sign, so it is minus e power minus 2 alpha, and then lower limit substitute panumbodhu or minus sign denominator lo or minus sign, so it will be plus e power 0 is 1. Therefore we have 1 by alpha into 1 minus e power, 1 plus 1 is 2, minus e power minus alpha minus e power minus 2 alpha. Now we'll go for the given equation. Given equation is 4 alpha into integral value equal to 5. Therefore, I get 4 alpha into this integral value is 1 by alpha into 2 minus e power minus alpha minus e power minus 2 alpha equal to 5 under the question. So we can cancel alpha. So when I multiply by this 4, I get 8 minus 4 e power minus alpha minus 4 e power minus 2 alpha. 5 in the side one the minus 5 equal 0. So that I get 3 minus 8 minus 5 is 3. 3 minus 4 e power minus alpha minus 4 e power minus 2 alpha equals 0. This can be written as 4 e power minus 2 alpha plus 4 e power minus alpha minus 3 equals 0. Let us take t equal to e power minus alpha. Therefore, we get 4t square plus 4t minus 3 equals 0 is a quadratic equation in t with sum equal 4 and product equal minus 12. So, the two numbers will be 6 and minus 2. 6 and minus 2 the numbers na, then t will be equal to minus 6 by 4 and 2 by 4. Therefore, I get t equal to minus 3 by 2 or 1 by 2. T equal to minus 3 by 2 is not possible. T equal to 1 by 2 is the only possible value. Therefore, I get e power minus alpha equal to t, and that is 1 by 2. So, taking log on both sides, we get minus alpha equal log 2. Otherwise, alpha equal, log 1 by 2. Otherwise, alpha equal minus log 1 by 2. Minus log 1 by 2 can be written as log 2. Therefore, alpha equal to log 2 is the right answer, option 1.
இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருந்ததுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங்.